You're watching UNICEF television. Arriving by helicopter in the remote Muzaffargarh district of Punjab in Pakistan, UNICEF Executive Director Anthony Lake and World Food Programme Executive Director Josette Sheeran witnessed firsthand the devastating impact of the recent flooding in Pakistan. More than 17 million people and one-fifth of the country have been affected, making it one of the largest humanitarian crises in decades. This region in particular is one of the worst affected parts of the country. Mr. Lake and Ms. Sheeran traveled to the small village of Gujarat to take a closer look at the crisis. Here, a local high school had been turned into an emergency relief center for hundreds of families, mainly women and children.
We are doing our very best to get the clean water and the sanitation and all of that and the food from World Food Program as best we can.
Mr. Lake and Ms. Sheeran handed out food and hygiene kits to women and children. At the same time, brand new water storage tanks and a waste management system were being installed in the school, and health education sessions were being taught by female health workers. Nearly 8.6 million children, roughly 50% of the total affected population, have been hit by the flooding. Some 3.5 million children are at risk of contracting deadly waterborne diseases. Mr. Lake and Ms. Sheeran saw some severely malnourished babies in the medical room, with mothers who were unable to breastfeed, and babies who had been without food and water for days as they looked for relief from the flooding.
We went for 2 days without eating anything, and we are staying out in the open with no roof and no house. My daughter is also suffering. She has been 2 weeks to nurse.
Yet, in the midst of this devastating crisis, Mr. Lake and Ms. Sheeran were able to witness the resilience and remarkable spirit of many of the children who took great pride in showing their guests some of the drawings they had recently made.
All the pictures are dolls, but these are dolls that they left behind. And so, even if a small thing, they represent something that is heartbreaking in so many ways.
To return the favor, Mr. Lake put on a show for them, using his famous eyebrow trick. Reflecting on his mission, Mr. Lake felt strongly that the international community needed to step up their support for the victims of this ongoing flood in Pakistan. This is Anja Baron reporting for UNICEF Television. For more information, go to unicef.org. Unite for Children.